Geek me all knowing box sets stay open May 4th. I'm hoping Luke gonna be hot as before. Cause Ren looks hardcore. And I don't want Sith running the galaxy. Yeah, my camel can handle anything with a handle. Blaster gun or lightsaber, anything, he's the son of Vader. But do you think it's a gamble, like playing sit back with Lando? To put Luke up against the new generation of force using bad folk? Nah, I got faith. You know I just can't wait, and I find your lack of it so disturbing. Cause Luke is a king and the Sith are vermin, churning in the twisted sermons. Obi-Wan was so discerning, but only Luke knew he could turn him. Man, it's good that he's returning.
Geek me all knowing box sets stay open May 4th. I'm hoping Luke gonna be hot as before. Cause Ren looks hardcore and I don't want Sith running the galaxy.
Yeah, my May 4th musings. When the good guys are losing, the hope still lives on. That's Empire Strikes Back proven. Rebels are the ones who keep choosing to do good when the galaxy's not grooving. And we should back them to stop Ren. Hey, what do I know? I'm just a super fan with the flow. Star Wars freaking might explode in the cinema when those trumpets blow. And the yellow writing fills my soul. I'ma cry, tears scream, and lose control. Carrie fishing for a foe to fight with that lightsaber glow. Rumor has it that Kylo is taking over sand and snow.
Me all knowing box sets stay open May 4th. I'm hoping Luke gonna be hot as before. Cause Ren looks hardcore and I don't want Sith running the galaxy. Don't want Sith running the galaxy.